Hello students, good morning. Once again welcome back to our online teaching classes of St. Thomas School Mahua. Myself Nimisha Mehta. We have started the revision chapter 3 and 4 for our unit test 2. Today let's start our remaining part of this chapter. Unit 3, we have seen water, water everywhere. This story about Vijay and his mother and the people of this village. Okay, bache. Activity 7. Here, answer the following. Look carefully at Oliver's poem at Backwater Pond, Blackwater Pond, to answer these questions. The little at Blackwater Pond. The title at Blackwater Pond tells us that the poetess is at a certain place. They mention here certain place. So here this question answer. What tastes like stone, leaves and fire? The water of the Blackwater Pond tastes like stones, leaves and fire. What wakes up in the poem and what do they say when they wake up? Bones wake up in the poem and on waking up they say, oh, what is that beautiful thing that just happened? Okay, bache, you have to mention this punctuation as per poem. How many sentences does at Blackwater Pond have? There are 6 sentences in the poem. Okay, as per this poem, question answer you have to learn. This activity 8, known by heart, make the following. Undrinkable water. Then it's oceans. Water logged in polar ice caps and glaciers. Then 1.6. As per textbook, I given here math the following. Additional question answer you have to learn. Now we go as per unit 4. Trust to treasure. Do you know this story for a new days? Understand now? Remember? Okay. As per that, you have to learn these meanings, glossary, and also the question answers given in the textbook. Okay, bache, answer the following. How many different things did you name? Compare with a classmate. Do you have the same number? The entire piece of art looks like a man playing on a violin. The scrap items used to make this art piece are a scrap violin. They already mentioned picture, no? Okay, you understand this. Now we go as per a new dish part 1. Glossary also. Stare, yam, plantain. I already explained. Additional question answer. What arrangements did the Maharaja of Travancore do for many important people in his palace? The Maharaja of Travancore ordered a huge dinner in his palace for many important people. I explained very well. I hope you understood. As per that question answer you learned by heart. MCQ. Some students having problem, doubt, and they ask me select the multiple option as per MCQ only. I give options and you have to choose correct one. Okay, out of that here MCQs and true or false you read out from textbook. Here also one more met the following. Maharaja, then Travancore, guest, then important people, basket, then leftovers, head cook, then confused person. Scrap means yam, tree means coconut. Okay, from textbook only. Now we go as per our activity 3 and 4. Notice and copy all the quotation marks and question marks for the characters question. We have to punctuate, okay, in that answer. Okay, bache, I explain. Now we go as per our activity 5-6. A new dish 2, part 2. Do you know? No, okay. Glossary also given. Bits mean pieces. Strip, a long, flat, narrow piece. Recipe, a set of instructions telling how to prepare and cook food. Tender, soft, gently. ओके बच्चे, लर्न बाय हार्ट दिस ऑल क्वेश्चन आंसर. व्हाट वाज एवरीवन ईगर टू नो? एवरीवन वाज ईगर टू नो द नेम ऑफ द न्यू डिश. इवन द कुक डिड नॉट नो व्हाट ही कुड कॉल द मिक्सचर ऑफ न्यू थिंग्स. ओके बच्चे, नाउ एक्सरसाइज ऑफ एक्टिविटी 7, 8, 9, 10. नेम ऑल द थिंग्स यू वुड बाय फॉर अवर बर्थडे पार्टी. वी मेंशन नो. ओके, इवेंट ऑफ बर्थडे पार्टी. आई वुड बाय फेस्टून्स, कलर रिबन्स, बलून्स, पेपर कैप्स, विसल्स, कैंडल, केक. ओके बके, ओके बच्चे, केक कटिंग, नाइफ, एवरीथिंग. सो एज पर एक्टिविटी 8, 9, 10 यू लर्न बाय हार्ट फ्रॉम योर नोटबुक. ओके बच्चे, प्रिपेयर वेल फॉर योर यूनिट टेस्ट 2. टेक केयर, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ, ऑल द बेस्ट.